There are twin anchor rollers. The anchors are pretty rusted, but there's twin rollers up there and also a chain locker that's divided. Kind of nice, so you can have two roads, so there's a partition between them. And actually the chain looks like it's in very good condition, 3/8 galvanized. I don't see any rust there. Looks like a new connection swivel on there. The road, it's okay.